Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey.
Liv Morgan, Ruby Riott, Sarah Logan, the Riott Squad made a shocking debut back in 2017, attacking many of the women in the SmackDown Live locker room, and they've gone on to great success in WWE.
Oh, Liv Morgan and her partners in crime love to turn any situation on its head.
Break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. Alexa has it all.
Yeah, a bad attitude.
Has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match multiple times for all women's champions.
You get one of those rings that say Graves on it that Sasha has. I'll pass.
Two-time champion.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maurice.
I am all excited that Maurice is here. One of the longest reigning women's champions of all time. Of course, the wife of the A-lister, The Miz, but Maurice, she's an A-lister in her own right.
Absolutely right.
Wait. That's my favorite part.
This is a very questionable attitude.
Nothing to question, Byron. Look who's in her house.
And from Norwich, England, Paige.
Carved her own path, blazed her own trail, answered to nobody that she didn't want to. Paige is truly a revolutionary in WWE. Guys, remember on Raw a few years ago when Paige made her WWE debut and won the Women's Championship? A truly unforgettable night, not only for Paige, but the entire WWE Universe. Paige has revolutionized the game since that very night. And it was that night where we began the transformation from the Divas Revolution to the Women's Evolution.
Oh my God. I'm down.
And Georgetown Heights, New York.
Superstar that wouldn't look out of place on the roof of the Sistine Chapel. A real work of art. God's greatest creation.
I wouldn't be able to can't tell. My monitor's all blurry.
Can we get tech support out here or something?
Physical prowess and brash attitude required to be a true superstar in WWE. Corey, she's 5'4", but she can lift 225 pounds.
I didn't hear a word you just said, Michael Cole.
I heard it. That's impressive. She sure loves herself.
If I looked like her, I'd love myself too.